happened there?
Well, okay.
Yeah, in the world is that?
Not too sure what that was, guys, but the show must go on. It's up high. You're looking for the thingamabob. I don't get this part, man.
Where?
You were looking for the stone. Yeah, it's in there. I don't think you open the door down the stone. There's a bridge above you.
Find a way across.
Maybe I'll lock it. Not one of your best throws, Kratos. Just letting you know. Not judging. You definitely have thrown better. What do you know?
What is this?
What? It's like a medallion or a shield or something.
Well, why did I have to break it?
Because the stone dropped.
Oh.
Stick your hand into the black hole. Pull out the round dust.
I need some because I spend quite a bit of it.
Yo, you only close 6, bro. Step up your game. Alright, I love this game, guys, but I'm gonna straight up call this part a design flaw. The reason why will be made clear in moments. Alright, guys, so you see that right there? See right there? Right there? Atreus can go up there, right? And in order for Kratos... Don't leave that spot, just... Stay right there for a second. In order for Kratos to get up there, they need to operate the mechanism and then have him roll down on that machine. When clearly, if Raelde looks a little to the right now, Atreus can just lower that fucking chain right now for him to get up there.
Yeah.
Hence, design flaw.
Definitely an inconsistency. How do I send this sucker back up?
There's a wheel. And then instead of dropping the chain over there for you, he drops the chain over here for you.
Okay.
Yeah?
I thought I froze it.
You did. You called the axe back.
Oh.
Yeah, it's with you. I think that's it. What, did you press triangle to get off the wheel?
Yeah.
For a fun ride. See, he can clearly make this jump by himself. I noticed that very first time I played this game. I was like, why didn't he just lower this chain for me? We gotta find the sweet spot. 1-2 hit, 1-2 punch, 1-2 and done.
Back under his palm. We're almost there.
Anything in here?
Stuff you can break, maybe.
Everything we just did. Climbed around a dead giant, rode a giant falling hammer, fought some bad gods. What do you think money was?
Bet you have come a long way.
Thanks.
Atreus, I'm letting you know right now. I don't know how long it's gonna be, but over the course of maybe 1 or 2 episodes, maybe even 3 depending on how long this goes, I am not gonna like you.
Depending on which story I do in the next 3 episodes. Oh, I thought this was the way. Nah.
I mean, you in there now. Might as well see how it goes.
No. I think I'm art.
We'll see how quick it takes to fucking destroy you.
We had to do it for the channel.
I didn't tell you to open the door.
I didn't. I thought this was the way to go, and you didn't stop me.
Past must be explored. I was wondering. I was like, yeah, where are you going? What are you doing?
I remember when I first did this, how cool I thought this was.
I wonder
why I'm still doing this.
This has to be one of the easiest ones, though.
It better be.
It's the first one.
It's the only ways that I'm going down here.
It's literally the...
I didn't want to do another boss battle.
It's literally the first one. It has to be like the easiest one with the easiest patterns. Because we know Seagoon's verse, whatever her name is.
Seagoon, yeah.
Seagoon has, like, all of their abilities.
What kind of something?
What the hell is that?
I'm not sure. Something powerful.
An ad.
Whatever you feel, boy.
We still have a few months left of that thing, so.
We have come this far, yes?
Yes,
sir. Speaking of a few months left, have we gotten that letter, that 3-month notice thing yet?
You don't send us no.
They better.
They assume people are just gonna automatically resign, so I think I gotta contact them and ask them how that works with all this going on. This pandemic shouldn't be preventing people from like finding new places to stay.
Well, that's essential. It's a place to live. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
They can't force us to stay on a lease for another year just because there's a pandemic.
I personally feel with this pandemic. Rent should go down.
It should.
Now, it's not going to.
Nope.
But it should.
There's no downstairs to this one, is there?
Not this one, no. Oh, man, why are you in here? This is a mistake.
A Valkyrie. Impressive. She actually did it.
A Valkyrie? But I thought they were just spirits.
Take caution, lads.
Why do I always get phone calls in the middle of videos?
I can't think of a more formidable opponent.
Hey, you want to come to work?
No, I'm not.
Can you do a 4-7?
Nope. No, thank you.
Is this someone from work?
Yeah. This is why text messages exist, guys. Don't call my phone. Ah, I forgot about that.
Oh, you're doing a lot better. Alright. Man, that's terrible.
I thought I parried that.
That's also terrible.
Right.
That actually seems doable.
Yeah, I might be able to saucer.
It seems doable. Time to swap hats. Crazy. Guys, can we open up barbershops again? Can we consider that essential? My parents is essential to life.
She knows we're here now.
She came back with the quickness.
All right, that's about it. Let's just go do what we're supposed to do. I don't want this to be an episode.
What are you trying to do?
We dabbled.
I think there's a traveling. Yeah, there's a traveling thing. You can only go to Brock's shop right now, though. No, yeah, because you don't unlock the travel anywhere until the next couple story missions. Freya!
What
woman!
Now?
Open the door!
Yeah, I don't know why they seem to... I think I need to make it abundantly clear to people that I refuse to work on Saturdays.
Well, now that we've got the giant's chisel, we need to learn the travel.
Go away, I'm still a god.
So we can carve it into that special gateway atop the peak and open realm travel to the land of the giants.
What?
That's what Freya says to Kratos at the door.
The serpent did mention that the giants have entrusted
that. Go away, I'm still a god.
Aye, but his hidden vault is very much in reach. The doors are beneath his temple, submerged in the lake for generations until our snake friend shifted his weight. There we shall find the fable Black Rain of Jotunheim.
Drag your cold body. Feed you to the filthiest vile creature in hell. That is my promise. She got so dark. Like, what's the side mission?
That's the one with the dragon.
Oh god.
I need to finish it.
We're in the business of finishing what we started.
Tyr's vault is at the bottom of those stairs. Just take them all the way to the bottom.
What if they made you start it over?
That'd suck.
It's at the bottom of the stairs, right? Why am I going up then?
Yeah, why are you going up?
I thought for some reason this was gonna go down.
You do not blow the horn again!
Not until way later. I'm going backwards.
Hey, Q. It's a broke day, but everything is okay. Boy. Listen.
We're only doing this because it's right here.
Call this?
Yeah.
You won't be able to do side missions if you do this.
Why?
Because Atreus won't be accessible anymore. Until you complete this part of the story.
Well, you can go to hell.
Yeah. I thought you were going to do the dragon.
You know what? I thought about hell. I want to go to hell. Because I want my damn blades.
Oh, you made it.
Wow. I can't believe we're setting foot in Tyr's vault.
Something funny that Pooh said was, he was like, I love how Kratos has no jumping ability in this game.
I know, I wondered about it too. I'm like, why in the world can't he jump?
So I can't make it on this ledge when God of War 3 Kratos can jump like 20 feet into the air.
Mm-hmm.
I wonder if the guys left a triptych about me somewhere too.
here's where Atreus tries to learn you something.
Go ahead.
Actually, come on. Let me show you how to read this.
That is not necessary.
You've taught me so much. Let me teach you something.
I know how to read, boy.
Let me teach you something, stupid.
Atreus.
Just not this tongue.
You already speak it. Learning to read won't be that hard.
I know how to read, boy. Just not this tongue.
You're halfway there already. Okay.
Oh, we'll watch these. Whatever.
Some gods. Some animals.
Wait.
Oh, am I going fast? I'm sorry.
Sorry.
Not that.
You
smell so. You should have
slapped him.
Bitch, no.
It's like, shut up.
Yeah, I do. Smells like.
Hello.
You ruined everything. I earned that fucking hammer. But now, everyone's gonna think I only got it. Cause Maggie's gone. It'll be a joke. But if I kill you, no one's gonna laugh at me.
No! Mimir is completely unaffected.
You probably can't feel anything.
That your father's doing?
Nah, he
killed from your mum. She's stupid and ugly.
Shut up! You don't know anything about my mother.
Oh, it's true. But I'm gonna get to know you really well.
I wonder if he'll have Spartan rage in the next game.
Right after I finish killing your father.
Kyle, dead.
Whoops. I think I broke him.
Like, all right. This is how you do that.
Oh, I didn't press any time. I didn't know you could die on this. That's
yes.
Cool.
Yes. Yes.
I didn't have my hands on the controller, guys. I'm sorry. That was actually really funny.
You can definitely die.
Wow, that was funny.
Although the timing for it seemed a little unreasonable.
Let me show you how to
Yeah, I'm like, I didn't take that long. It's worth the darn
button. So much. Let me teach you something.
Come on.
Atreus.
Come on. You already speak it.
You know what the best
part
is?
Oh, wow. You get to skip that? Wow. Ain't that something? Don't even need to try again. We're just gonna skip the cutscene. That's nice. When I tried to watch a cutscene for once, they made me skip it.
I was about to say, like, the best part about it is you have to watch it over again, but I guess it's considered a cutscene. I thought having to press the rage button would be, like...
Plus, this is the best time to start watching cutscenes, because the best cutscene in the game is coming up.
There's a motive behind anything, everything, guys.
The best cutscene in the game is coming up.
Yo, so, like, people were riding Pooh because he kept saying that he doesn't remember 3 or 2, but, like, he has pretty good memory of 1. And then Athena showed up, and he was like, oh, is that his wife? Oh, is that his sister? Who's Athena?
Wow. That's rough.
Odin's eye is on you, brother. Especially now that you've taken to killing his kin. His forest is a blind spot for him.
That cutscene hit different. He didn't know what was going on.
What is happening to him?
I've seen in mortals some conflict of the mind expresses itself as an ailment of the body. Never a god. A god believing himself
the
immortal.
People that play all the freaking games, that was a big one, man.
We're almost there.
And those are the same blades from 1. Because he changes them every game. Pretty much. Even though they pretty much all work the same.
Do they explain in the comics how he got the chains off? Or does he literally just rip them off? aren't they like attached to his skin?
When he got turned into a god, they came off. I think after that he was just kind of
used to them.
Yeah, he was just kind of wearing them to like fight. That was never really explained why he still had them in the second game.
Just fuck it, dude.
Somebody just
weapons.
Called the serpent.
I like this.
He was used to fighting like that. But yeah, the Blades of Chaos are the Blades from 1. The Blades from 2 are the Blades of Athena. And then 3 are the Blades of Exile.
I feel like you should have the Blades of Exile then. Instead of the Blades of Chaos.
No, because those are the ones that Ares gave to him. He probably kept them as a reminder of where he came from.
Can you, like, can you use the Blades of Chaos in 3?
He is shaking.
No, you start with the Blades of Athena in 3. Because
yeah.
You keep the Blades of Athena until the end of 2 and the beginning of 3, and then when you get thrown into the River Styx, they break.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. And it then doesn't seem like he like held up in one singular spot throughout 1, 2, and 3. Where the hell did he keep the Blades of Chaos?
Woman, do you hear me? That was never explained to
me.
I'm still a god.
I'm still a god. Go away.
The boy has fallen ill. Freya!
This is no ordinary illness. The boy's true nature, your true nature, fights within him.
Look at that pommel. I like the attention to detail in cutscenes. Like, no matter what you're wearing, if it has a gimmick, it appears.
I'll take this to him. You help me.
Of course. There is a rare ingredient found only in Helheim. The keeper that protects the Bridge of the Damned. I need its heart.
Oh man, we're going to hell.
Not this one.
That's a heavy place to be in.
Fires cannot burn there. No magic in all the 9 realms can create a blaze. A dead, your frost axe will be useless. You'll need to find something else.
Boy, oh boy, when I heard her say that. When I heard him say that.
I swore would stay buried.
Who you were before doesn't matter. This boy is not your past, he is your son. And he needs his
friend. Do you think Freya will be a friend or foe in the next game?
This rune opens the bridge.
Oh, for the first majority of the game, she'll be a foe.
Do not under any circumstances cross the Bridge of the Damned. There is no road back. Understand?
She's gonna try to kill you.
Hey, Malek.
Well, you think she'll turn into a friend again?
Through my garden,
they'll probably have to team up to face Odin or something.
Return home, pick up your past, do whatever you need to do.
Atreus will probably be the bridge between them two.
Yeah, she didn't seem to
she has no. Atreus didn't do anything.
Nah, Atreus was whooping fucking Boulder's ass too, man.
But he didn't kill him.
He told Kratos to interfere.
Yeah. When last we spoke, I was.
No. You were right to distrust the word of a god. No need to explain. Not to me, nothing. I will keep him safe. That's a mother's promise.
So you got a kid? How many secrets do you have?
It's like I see the resemblance. I'm gonna kill your son.
Helheim of all places.
Now, before we do this cutscene, I just want to say,
leave me be.
If this was God of War 3 Kratos, and he found out Freya was a god, he probably would have just killed her instantly.
Well, I don't know.
Probably would have just killed her on the spot.
He didn't kill Aphrodite.
I didn't play 3, I don't know who that was. I just know he killed almost everyone.
He's the one that she's the one that he slept with. And he didn't immediately kill Hephaestus either. Until Hephaestus tried to like backstab him, and then he killed him. And didn't tell Pandora that he killed him either. That's horrible. Now this is what we need. This boat. This boat that paddles itself.
Nah, it's just a strong current. Look at it. Look at that attention to detail. It's not as good as the tears in One Piece, but hey.
The water effects in this game are pretty good. They just don't cry a lot. I was like, son of a bitch. It's like, I knew you weren't dead.
Athena.
He's got no upper lip because of that beard and that mustache.
Get out of my head.
See you smiling. So how you been?
I know what you about to do. Saint and they kill Taekwon. Oh shit, yeah, let's go.
It's funny how when they originally did this, they wanted so much more to be going on in the background, but they just couldn't do it.
The background right here?
Yeah, and like this whole scene, they said they wanted like a war to be breaking out and stuff, and like all kinds of craziness happening, but it was just too much for to handle.
I think this scene is perfect.
It is. They ended up doing a really good job. I think quietness was a lot better than having balls to the wall.
Absolute utter chaos.
And the music was good too, even though I can't hear.
I hear the thunder.
But we're not gonna get into the subject of what music they should have used for the scene.
I think we've already got into that subject on
this. Did we? Do we on this video? On this series?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay.
Because I think we have talked about the blades.
Yeah. Whoa! What the hell is wrong with you?
We gotta find a way better. Ironically, they're all frozen.
Because they know where I'm going. Athena called in a favor. Where did he come from? He just poked
and dipped.
It's only during times like this that I wonder that I should have upgraded my shield and stuff. Yeah, upgrade all you want. I'm still gonna beat the brakes off of all of you.
I think your R1, your light attacks go does massive stun there.
Something, because the little meter was going up quick.
Yeah, it went up like right away.
Y'all don't cut it out.
Maybe it was like a level 2 or 3. He was just attacking on level 3 point up. So, I don't know, it did something.
I'm fighting the tree.
How's that going? Another thing that who mentioned it, like, actually...
Upgrade the stun.
More death animations.
Yeah, that was kind of disappointing. All he does is plank when he dies.
And also more execution animations. Like, if you had an enemy against the wall, you can smash his head off. I was like, yeah, I can see that. But overall, that's just being nitpicky.
Here we go.
You're the bloody ghost of Sparta. Don't call me that. I love how in this game they're aware of the other mythologies.
I wish he would have wore that too. That would have been neat. At least we could have unlocked it. And then they put the wraps on his hands like that so he could put the chains over it.
I always thought it was kind of weird that the wraps were always red. Like, is he constantly bleeding or something? Or has he just never changed them?
They probably never changed them.
There's nowhere you can hide, Spartan. Put as much distance between you and the truth as you want. It changes nothing. Pretend to be everything you are not. Teacher. Husband. Father. But there is one unavoidable truth you will never escape. You cannot change. You will always be a monster.
I love how the raps got further apart than how he was rapping.
I know. But I am your monster no longer.
Baby.
The way he uses those, and like the way they look when he unwraps them, the chains just seem like they extend on their own.
Oh, baby. No chill!
Combo galore.
This is the best part!
This is when like the theme of the game just kind of changes a little bit. It becomes very combat heavy.
Alright, you guys need to do that. Whoa! Whoa! What in the world are you guys doing?
Yeah, they just fucking zoned you.
What the fuck was that?
Niggas all took a fucking stab, bro. I'm glad we got that in recording.
Yeah, they freaking stun locked me.
Nah, you ain't finding no help here.
Yeah.
Not enough.
We're not gonna focus on that.
That's an artifact.
You guys ruined my comeback. What the hell's wrong with you guys? These guys ruined my comeback. How do you do that? These guys should have all been level 1. This is the part of the game where you should have gave me the God of War. Damn it.
He's getting rock blocked.
blade skills. Can you guys cut it out? It's crazy.
Remember, you can single someone out by like doing the aiming thing. It'll bring someone to you. But they're like all running towards you.
Yeah, they're all like screwed out. Jeez, let me just restart. What the hell is wrong with you guys?
After taking fatal damage, weavers detonate in a poison cloud. Dodge away.
Yeah, that's nice. Hey, you.
At least a light that would be
something.
If I'm not mistaken, a lot of the runic attacks in the final chaos move is probably in the move behind, right?
There's a flame in
knee behind.
Yeah.
It doesn't use a hurt.
You could look it up. I could have sworn there was a chance for the blade in Niflheim. Stop. That's the only thing I don't like about the blades in this game. They don't do like any
stuff.
Yeah, they don't blow anyone back, nothing. And they should. But I mean, I get it. They wanted the axe to feel like the predominant weapon in this game. But that's a freaking Blades of Chaos, man. I need to put some respect. Ooh, this is ridiculous.
It's rough. Phone's over there. I'm sending them right away.
Alright, here we go.
Upgrading?
Yes. Alright, these are already here. I already have them. Nope. Yep. But I already have this. Why do I have to buy it if I already have it?
Have what?
This. I just did it. Why do I have to buy it?
You don't.
It says purchase.
You will again? No, it doesn't. It says purchased.
No, it says purchase.
That's different. That one right there, you have.
Oh, okay.
Probably do some chill stuff if you have it.
Never.
Yeah, the Valkyrie is the most behind you in Final Chaos. And that Valkyrie is kind of rough. Not rougher than Seagram. Still rough. Valkyrie puts in work.
These dudes are putting in work.
You know what? Fuck the Valkyrie. Getting up there is kind of rough.
Cut it out.
Yeah, they literally got you cornered and will not stop attacking.
Which is a shame, because like literally I build flame by doing attacks uninterrupted. This is hard. I hope I don't have to buy my upgrades again. I did though the one time when I did that initial combo.
Maybe you were just getting a lot of people.
Yeah, that was like bunching them up. Stop! Jesus! How the freaking combo have to be? I hate these little dudes, man. They're annoying. I don't have time for all of that. Cut it out! Jesus! How many of you does there need to be? Stop comboing these things. These guys just don't stop attacking no matter what.
The upgraded ones, yeah, they won't punch.
Hard not for the light on upgrade when you freaking getting your ass handed to you.
Definitely a strat.
The amount of enemies is literally ridiculous.
Yeah. I don't know if they had Gimme God of War in mind when they did this part. Because this is literally just come out and have fun with the blades.
Man, there is no having fun with the blades.
Yeah.
The dragon thing probably would have been easier.
Can you go to like the back of the house? Is that a place? You can't go back there. These arrows are only coming through one spot. Gave up and said mano a mano.
They baited me in that. That attack is so quick! The episode. It's great. Miss. Can I run away? That'd be great.
No. The boat's gone, dog.
He's like, there he went.
I guess you can narrow the spot down. Huh?
Hey, you can funnel them out. That's actually amazing.
That's why I asked if you were kind of how.
Yeah, I was trying to do it for a while, but I couldn't. Come, people. I'm always proud of myself when I can do that.
Burn damage now.
Oh, he got me! Alright, but this is the new strategy. We're funneling them out. Charger's acting weird. Time to take that out. Mm-hmm. Look at all these ugly boys. Why don't you all just come back over here? Do it! Come on.
He's burning, but he doesn't know if he can burn down.
I think it does stun too, like if you like a hitch. Come on guys, I got something for you. Come on, all of you. Funnel in right here. This is working out fantastic. I like this. This is like the most Spartan thing ever. It's like 300, and I'm outnumbered, so I have to strategize. Level 5. No wonder he came in with the meat sauce.
You've come a long way. Right, now you got level 5 and a level 4.
Yeah.
But Hopefully this is the last. Alright, you and me, mano y mano.
See a door to the realm between realms over there, in your own front yard, no less. Take the shortcut back to the realm travel temple, then on to Helheim, yeah?
Where is the fast travel thing here?
It's on the other side. There you go. Where the yellow thing is.
Yeah.
Dun, 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 dun. Have you ever seen this?
No.
Oh. Well, I'm pretty sure you weren't talking to me back there. Anything you'd like to get off your chest, brother? I can assure you I'm unsurpassed in keeping confidences. You know where to find me. And for the record, I'd already guessed you would greet. Athena, dead giveaway.
Kratos. There we go.
What? Hey! You reek of foreign magic!
Sweet man as nethers.
What are those?
What are those?
I've never seen them. That's gotta be a family heirloom.
No. Nor will it ever be.
Son, my brother and me created Mjolnir for the big idiot. I know from Quala. And them? Them special. Hey, where's the little turd?
He just fallen ill.
No.
No. What happened? Aesir?
No. The fault is mine. And my responsibility to make it right.
Gotta take responsibility sometime. Huh? Say, what can I do to help? I can do things. What, I should tag along?
No. Your work here is enough.
Alright.
Yeah, speaking of which.
So where are you off to in such a hurry?
The realm of the dead.
Helheim? This is serious. Don't worry.
I'll be keeping my eye out.
Sin Mara. Reminds me of a certain master wrestler.
Did you upgrade your axe again?
After I got the frozen flame earlier? Yeah. I just want to get into Helheim before we cut this.
Now that Freya's, why don't you go to Muspelheim and get that final chaos flame?
Should be unlocked on the table.
Because I haven't gotten the other four of them yet. That's why I'm not getting the final flame.
Helheim.
all these visual effects.
It's broke day, but everything is okay.
Take this moment to tell you that what you are about to do is absolutely insane. Not even Odin can survive this cold. So, I hope those blades work.
And there we have it.
Alright guys, well, that's gonna do it for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed, like, comment, and subscribe. And when we come back, we're gonna explore hell. Maybe find a devil or two, who knows. See ya!
Bye.